All right, I'm gonna show you another trick on these bushings. When you heat metal up, it's gonna expand a couple thousandths in there. And when you freeze this bronze, it'll shrink a couple thousandths. So what I did, I took some of my bushings and I put it in my shop freezer overnight. You gotta do it overnight, let them get super cold. What you do is, if you don't have a refrigerator in the shop, bring them out fast as you can. Press them in there before they get warm at all. You can heat this part up with a torch, or you can even take it and put it in a toaster oven, I've seen people do. Makes them press in a lot easier. I'm gonna try it. I still don't have a shop press, but I think freezing them and heating that up, doing it the way I did the last ones, it'll work fine. Something you might try. Had to ream these mechanical tubes out. Drill and tap them like the first one. Weld these up. Then I'm gonna show you the bushing trick with the frozen bushings. All right, you can see I got this baby good and warm. Steaming a little bit. I just welded these. So while we got that, just got our bushings out of the freezer, our bronze bushings. So let's try to press one in and see if it's any easier. Still had to ream these in the lathe. Ream it out with the 1-inch reamer. Should fit up pretty nice. Woo! Nice. All right, see, we got everything together a little bit. Looks like it's all pretty tight, working pretty good. Grease threading's in. Can't get too carried away cleaning it up or anything yet. Still got to take it all apart for final fit and paint and everything. It's coming along pretty good. Looks pretty good to me. Be nice to get the hydraulics in. I ordered them. It's gonna be a couple weeks. Nice to get those in so we can hook everything up and see how it works. But, oh well, still got other stuff to do for now. Gotta do this part of the boom. And still attach this part to the end there. That's an important part there, I think. You need to make sure that thing's true. Everything's jived up good. Another piece of the puzzle done.